Now to our local spotlight this Monday at 5, Greene County leaders joined members of the Sons of the American Revolution to celebrate Flag Day earlier this morning. This year's event was held outdoors on the southwest corner of the Greene County Historic Courthouse lawn. And while Flag Day is typically celebrated in the Greene County Historic Courthouse Rotunda, the building remains closed to walk-in traffic because of COVID-19. Also, an honor today, and besides honoring the flag, I should say, Greene County Commissioner Harold Bench also received a special honor. He was awarded the Silver Good Citizenship Award for his work in our community.
It's been a great ride. Working with the people of this community is an honor. I would call it humbling. It really humbles you when you receive an award like that. It really does.
Of course, Harold Bench had earlier announced this year he's going to be retiring at the end of this year.